We did announce a scheduling agreement in football only, so we'll at least be able to provide some, you know, competitive football games for the season and allow them to continue to figure out the things they need to with their home conference.
Well, we have a two-year grace period with our for the FBS status of the Pac-12 conference. I would say the reception specific to our, you know, to Washington State and our constituents, our alums, is they want us to continue to fight for the future of Washington State.
The Mountain West is celebrating our 25th season this year. We're actually one of the youngest conferences, but probably the original disruptor in conference realignment 25 years ago. Certainly, the most recent conference realignment took a little bit of time to get over the Rockies, but when it did, it certainly landed a punch.
What this allows us to do is to give us the optionality of, hey, if building out the Pac-12 is an option, this helps keep it alive. And it also allows us to start working with the Mountain West, get to know them a little bit better. The reality is the instability that's all across college athletics and conferences is part of the challenge right now.
Oregon State and Washington State were left in a really tough position. And so it really just has been a collaboration of, you know, how can we help with where you're at today?
This is an opportunity for everyone on the West Coast to figure out, all right, this is where we're at today. We have a two-year grace period. Obviously, Washington State and Oregon State are going to pursue every option possible to stabilize our futures. And, you know, maybe one of them may be to build out the Pac-12. And if that is, we're keeping that option open.